England head coach Chris Silverwood, during a virtual press conference, said that India spinners Ravichandran Ashwin and Akshar Patel made life very hard for them in the recently concluded 4-test series. "I'm going to give a lot of credit to the Indians. They came back hard after that first test," he added. Ashwin and Akshar together picked 59 wickets. Subscribe to the channel for more news.